Here's how to use SearchCloud.net. Begin by typing a search word or search phrase into the text box and press Add. Then, select the size you wish to assign to the word or phrase based on its relative importance. Repeat this for every word and phrase needed to define your search. You have now created a search cloud. You can adjust each term if necessary. Now press search. Your results will be better than with Google because the search terms were prioritized the way you wanted them to be. Thank you.